Hello, my name is Jack, and welcome to episode 1 of what is possibly a new Minecraft series on my channel, and that is Minecraft Skyblock. Now, we're going to get into the specifics of, like, why I've decided to give this series a go, but first of all, let's just read these signs. So, this is on the Hadescraft server. There'll be a, the IP will be at the top of the screen as well as in the description, so you can come and check that out. So we need to do slash island in order to create an island. And then there's a bunch of other things which I don't think we need to worry about just yet. Oh, what the, that was weird. No. Oh my goodness. And so the shaders is acting up a little bit. So set home, that looks like something that's maybe something of use. So anyway, I guess, but without further ado, we should create our island. Ice Island. No, it's Island, like this. Oh my god. Well, look at this. This is possibly the start of something very, very special. So anyway, yeah, guys, I decided that it might be kind of cool to try this because I've been in need of, obviously, as you know, I've only been doing one sort of Let's Play on my channel for the past month or so, and that has been Factions. And it sort of led to a couple of days a week where there's been no content, and that's because I just haven't really known what else to film. Because obviously, you know, I'd like to do mod showcases as well, but I don't want to do like mod showcases every other day, and it's also difficult to find mod showcases every other day. And obviously, Factions is something which takes time because you have to find like different raids and all that kind of thing. So yeah, I just thought this is something I've never actually done before, like never ever. I've never done Skyblock. Look at that chest. So I thought, you know, why not give it a go? And obviously, if it gets a good response from you guys in this first episode, I will continue. If it doesn't, then we'll just sort of put this behind us and we can move on. So I think, obviously, the first thing I need to do is make a cobblestone generator, which I'm going to be honest, I don't know how to do. We're going to have to be logical about this one. Right, I believe if we place this here, as we place that, and then, oh, there we go, my FPS is fine. Oh, right, so I believe if I break this, water will flow. Yeah, water flows into there, and then do I place obsidian, not obsidian, right, if this makes obsidian, I will cry. Let's place the lava, and, okay, that looks good. So let's make a wooden pickaxe, and as well, guys, in this first episode, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to give away a free rank over on the server, so I think that might be pretty damn cool. So if you guys want a chance to win that, it's just going to be like a random giveaway. All you need to do is leave a like on this video, and then post your Minecraft IGN in the comments down below, and then I shall just give it away randomly in the next episode, and that's probably something that I'll do every single episode. So yeah, hopefully you look forward to that, and I shall continue this series if we get over 300 likes. If we manage to get 300 likes on episode 1, then I know that enough of you guys want to see like more of this, and then I shall make some more episodes, and that'll be like pretty damn cool. It's kind of a shame that I have to sort of ask for 300 likes, because there was a, oh well, that just burned up straight away. If I stand here, what will happen? Will I be okay? Yeah, I think I could just do this. But yeah, it is kind of a shame that I have to ask for 300 likes as like something to aim for, because it's not often that we hit that these days. And for a channel with my amount of subscribers, that's not too good actually. But you know, I try not to worry about likes too much. I don't want it to like get to me, or like, you know, I think we're okay. I know that enough of you guys, that lots of you guys do, like, enjoy my content and rely on my content, but it is nice to get, like, lots of likes and stuff, just because it does show that you guys are enjoying it, and it's just, a more obvious way, and it's definitely more encouraging to me to, like, continue making stuff. Now, I don't expect this to be a super long series or anything. Something which I kind of want you guys to do is suggest sort of like challenges of things I should try and like achieve on this, because I don't really know very much. I don't know. I'm trying to have a look like what's going on. Let's try and not die. That's going to be like challenge number one. Okay, so I see some bedrock down there. I don't see anything else. I think we should put away everything that we don't need into this chest, just in case we accidentally like fall off. Oh, we got a sapling, which I didn't even notice. So let's place this down. We'll place it down right there. And then if we, I feel like we shouldn't really eat any of this stuff. Sugarcane we can place down as well, because then we can like start growing that. Can we place it here? Oh, no, we have to place it next to water, don't we? So let's place it just right there, and then that'll start growing. What else can we make? We could make... I'm not sure. We've got a sign. I wonder what we do with the sign. I know that you can... There's actually a shop on here where you can sell, like, resources and stuff. But I don't actually know how to get to it. Is it warp shop? Let's find out. Oh, apparently it is. Okay. Oh, I need to set my... No, stop, stop. Move, move, move. No! Oh, hopefully I can actually get back to the island, because that would kind of suck. Well, this is the shop. Let's have a look around. There's some other players. Hello, everyone. Hello, sir. Hello. Are you a cutie pie? Nice to meet you. What's his name? Raphael. Nice to see you. Okay, so what we're going to do is it stuff in here? I'm really concerned that I didn't set an island home. Hopefully I can get back to my island. that would really, really suck. What do I do? Just slash island, maybe? Oh, thank goodness. Oh my goodness, that was pretty worrying. Okay, so slash island gets us back to the thing. But yeah, let's go back to the shop and let's see what else, what items and stuff we can get there. Let's just put this stuff away. We don't need the ice or the bucket. Okay, where's the shop? Is it through here? Sell area. So this is stuff we can sell. So we can sell carrots. Oh no, we get carrots. I guess we get them from killing zombies and stuff. Melons, pumpkin, potatoes, cobblestone. And this is all different amounts of cobblestone, I assume, yeah. And then there's cactus, leather, and sugarcane. And then we can buy stuff over... No, this is a donator shop. I think, do we have donator? Yeah, I guess we must do, so we can get through here. Although I don't see anything, is it up here? Oh, we can get, glowstone enchanting tables, and then I don't know what these items are here, so that's interesting. Okay. Well, I don't think we need to worry about any of this stuff for now. Let's do slash battle, see how much money we've got. Okay, so currently we've got zero, so we definitely need to start selling some stuff. So slash home, back to our island. Here we are. It's always weird when you just don't see anything. Also, another thing I want you guys to do is let me know if you want me to keep shaders on. I think it makes this, like, super duper pretty, but I know that not everyone likes shaders. Yeah, right, I think something I want to do... Is that the moon down there? Look at that. What is the moon doing down there? I want to expand this platform, and something I also want to do is, just in case we accidentally fall, let's put that there, just so that, like, we can try and, like, grab into the water. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. So what we'll do, whoa, okay, I need to stop wasting so much dirt. Okay, this is actually pretty difficult. Can I break, no, if I break this, the water will flow everywhere. Oh gosh, this is confusing. Okay, this is kind of scary. But yeah, guys, so in this video, your goals are to drop a like, make sure we get over 300 likes, just make sure there is an episode 2. Your other goals are to post your Minecraft IGN down below so that we can so that you can possibly win a rank on the server. And then also, the last thing to do is post what challenges you want to see me complete in this series, because I'm kind of keen to do some, and I really have no idea at this point. I don't really know, like, how to skyblock at all. At the moment, I'm just trying to, like, sort of casually expand the base a little bit. I know that food's going to be a problem eventually, and obviously nighttime will come. Fortunately, the platform's not big enough for mobs to start, like, spawning and stuff, but I think... It's still something to sort of like worry about a little bit, and I don't want to just like kill myself to get my food back, because I think that's sort of like a cheap way of doing things, and I want to be like a bit more of a challenge on this series. And then I guess the last thing to do, guys, is just to come and join me on the server. I'm probably not gonna invite anyone else onto my island or anything like that. Or at least not for several episodes anyway. But I might start like. I do want to, like, be able to interact with you guys, like, in the chat and all that kind of thing. Okay, so this base is looking pretty, like, swell at this point. Let's break this. I think probably in between episodes I'll do a lot of cobblestone mining, because cobblestone mining's not particularly fun to watch from a viewer's point of view. Come on, tree, what are you doing? Are you gonna grow at some point? But at least we've expanded our platform a little bit in terms of the dirt. And yeah, I'm pretty sure there's probably nothing else but dirt down here. Oh, sand! Well, there we are. I spoke too soon there, didn't I? Okay. Oh, there's the water as well. How many pieces of sand is it then? Is it just two? That looks like a piece there as well. If I place that there, it won't destroy the water, will it? Let's just check. Yeah, it won't. Okay, so we place this there just so we can see what's going on. And then what's below this sand? I don't know. Oh, goodness. Okay, so it's the bedrock down there, so that's okay. Actually, let's do that a bit differently. Let's place that right there. just to make sure we can get this sand. And we've now got 3 pieces of sand, and I do not have a clue what to do with them. So I guess what we'll do is we'll just shove them in the chest, just in case it's for anything important. I suppose it's to grow the cactus. Actually, maybe we should start growing the cactus. Should we do that? Yeah, why not? We may as well. I'm just trying to find... Oh goodness gracious me. We definitely need to make this too thick at some point. Probably with, like, cobblestone or something. I guess we shall place our sand right here. So sand, just one piece. And then you go back in there. And then we place the cactus. So now we've got a bit of a cactus farm. And that'll break instantly, won't it, because of that crafting bench. Maybe we should actually move that. So we've got a tree growing. We've got a cactus farm. And we've got a sugarcane farm. And we've got a cobblestone generator. So actually, I think as the sun sets right now, that was a pretty damn productive first episode. So once again, post your suggestions for challenges and stuff you want to see me make. Post your Minecraft IGNs, and finally, come and join me on the server. Create your own island. The IP is at the top of the screen as well as in the description. And yeah, let me know if you want to see more of this series. Thank you so much for watching, guys. My name is Jack, and I shall see you guys next time.
Bye!